Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. We've got another Alluvion, and apparently the Anchor is wreaking some serious havoc on my, most exalted self. Okay, what am I looking for? I hear something. Ooh, books! I like books. I'll read them later, though. Hardin Hightown chapter ? Varric? You got something you want to tell us? Why is Hardin Hightown here?
I never wrote this.
Wait, is this what he's supposed to write?
You think we can take a couple of these books back with us?
Damn it, Varric!
I don't think they're actually books. More like dreams of books.
Trying to take them is just asking for it. They're probably demony.
Just a little.
Even if you could take them out of here. They're probably written in ancient Elven, which not even my people can read.
I've never read an Elven novel. I wonder what kind of stories they told.
Not the fun kind.
There should be enough stairs. Let's see if we can reach the inverted alluvion now.
Okay. I'm gonna pretend that I know what in the... What in the world? Hi! Hi, hello, hi, how you doing? Suddenly, Kunari. I still want to know what they think they're going to accomplish here. Because, seriously. Okay, back the way we came, I guess. Poof. Oh, balls. Hi! Oh, I found the Kunari again. I'm just gonna... You know what? You know what? Just no. Just take some meteors to the butt. And then see how you fare against my wall. No. So the anchor is getting more powerful and letting me do more things, yet it's also apparently killing me. I mean, I'm assuming that's what they mean by, ouch, 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 pain, oh god, the pain. I know I've said it multiple times now, but this is going to end poorly. Hero. That looks spiffy. Let's go this way. Seeing as it's very easy to get lost in this place. So. Ah, there it is. There's the Alluvion. Hold on, everybody, I'll be right back. Sorry about that, everyone. My roommate needed to talk to me about something real quick, so I had to do that. If you heard the knocking, that was her. What? Oh, hi! Yes. They are the librarians.
Shit.
It's okay, Sarah. It'll be fine. We'll just murder their faces. It can't be that bad. I can't move. Oh, there we go. Seeing as I am utterly OP at this point in the game, so they can't do much against me, you know? Get down! Sarah, drink your orange juice. Thank you. You know what? You know what the librarians need? The librarians need bees! The librarians need bees! Everybody needs bees! I don't understand a word you're saying. Like, not even a single word of it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this as well. So you can have bees and meteors! It's like a party. Can I make them down? Nope. Doesn't work very well on them. Also, I can't even see what's going on the screen right now. I'm just gonna go over here. There we go, now I can see.
You lost dinner.
I don't understand your crazy moon language. Huh, I'm not auto-attacking, that's weird. Either way, drink your orange juice. Uh-oh. Click. Okay, that's weird, I have to fix that. Key bindings. Auto attack. supposed to be that button. Yes. Just in case. I don't know why it wasn't letting me auto-attack, but... weird. I'm gonna go this way, because it seems like a good idea. Actually, it seems like a horrible idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. Oh, there we go. Now we've got a bridge. This isn't upside down. This alluvion is not upside down. Unless it takes me to upside down land. Hi, Varric. Uh-oh. That's a lot of Kunari.
Survivor of the breach. Herald of change.
Hi.
Hero of the South.
I guess.
Vidasala, I presume.
Wow.
Sarah!
After fulfilling your purpose at the breach...
You're my wife.
It is astonishing to hear you still walked free among your people.
Why?
Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
My magic's not that bad.
It's not too late to put our weapons down and talk.
Apparently it is.
There's no need to pretend that you're blind to what you've begun.
What did I do?
I am no stranger to catastrophe. But this chaos in the South defies comprehension. The Kune left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Oh, shut up! So, you try mass assassination?
Is that what Dragon's Breath is for? Murdering our heads of state just to control our magic?
Do you believe closing the breach solved everything? That its consequences stopped there?
Apparently not, but yes.
The day we saw the breach, the Kune decided its action. We would remove your leaders and spare those who toil. This agent of Fen'Harel has disrupted everything.
Not an agent of Fen'Harel!
Lives that were to be spared, lost for him.
Who is this agent? Why do you think they work for the Inquisition?
Kill the Inquisitor, then follow me to the Dar'Varad.
So, you just got all of your men killed, by the way. Because you do not know who you are fucking with. Actually, apparently she does, never mind. I'm just gonna do this, and nope. You're not allowed to use your spear thingy-bobs. Is it just me or these guys easier than they should be? Yeah, these guys seem a lot easier than they should be. Also, good luck. Discover where the Vidasala went. Why didn't I just shoot her between the eyes? That seems like it probably would have been a good idea back then. Aww. Oh, they're Cerebos. Okay. They're not as big as the other Cerebos. Click, click, click. Poof. So the Kunari want there to be no magic whatsoever. When, according to what we're hearing, magic used to be everything. Then, Fen'Harel, Solas, created the Veil, which started to curb magic. Are we headed towards a world without magic? Because I do not approve if that's the case. Poof. Poof. Oh, I guess we're just gonna have to find Solas so we can ask him, what the hell, bruh? Like, seriously, Solas, what the hell? The sham nobles and waiting for sense of dragon. This is one victory. Victory is in the Kune. No.
No wonder the Kunari translated notes into our language. It was for their non-Kunari spies.
Such as.
Kunlat's not an easy one to learn.
Apparently not. Some kind of keystone. Stinking cheater. My hand still hasn't quieted, and now it's leaking energy. You can see like little sparkles coming off of it. This is getting worse.
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
Okay. Where did Vidasala go?
Can you tell me where a Kunari called Vidasala went?
Yes.
She didn't say the...
much, although she fooled herself into thinking we could not hear. Take a keystone to the Dar'Varad. I will join you there soon and take stock of our remaining Gatlock powder.
I have a keystone.
I found a keystone with one of the Kunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Maras Nira.
Thank you!
Close. It will open the way to the Dar'Varad. May you find what you seek.
Thank you!
In coming here, you strengthen the paths. I can now raise one, if you wish to go.
Aw, thank you! Bye-bye!
You've been very
Gil Dithalin.
One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another. One elven feel the memories of another.
That actually sounds
when
really cool.
Upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
Okay. Return to the Winter Palace to warn the others.
Find the Starbarad and corner Vidasala there.
Yes. Let's do the thing! And try not to die in the process. Because that would be bad. That would be extremely bad. Very, very bad. I have to get all the way back over there. Gosh darn it, Nappa! Okay, we're back in the courtyard. Yay! Okay, so we have to go through this one. This entire place is a gigantic maze. Can't we have a shortcut? Just an itty-bitty shortcut? I'm asking nicely. No? Well, screw you then. Can I not go back the way I came? Oh, there are stairs. There are stairs! Bye-bye, Miss Archivist person. Ghost. Thing. Entrance! Yay! La da 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 da. Wait a minute. Okay. I just wanted to keep everything all together. Read all the notes I can. Even though I'm not reading them, I'm just trying to complete the codex for later. Rebel mages! Those have not been an issue for a long time.
Your agents confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denarim's palace?
Denarim too?
Yes, and in Valwayo and across the Free Marches. The Winter Palace is not the only target.
Of course not.
The Qunari are one.
They were gonna kill Alistair.
Every noble house in the known world.
There is a bright side. Warning the ambassadors will remind them of the Inquisition's value.
Yes.
Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat.
What?
This is our fault.
How?
Fault? No. But our responsibility.
How?
How did it happen?
The elven servant handling the barrels has disappeared. Notes in his quarters suggest he was a Qunari spy.
Of course.
But the servant was Orlesian. That implicates Orlais, not us. But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition's supply manifest.
We have a spy!
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Who's the leak?
Do you know who got the barrels onto the Inquisition manifest?
Yes, several of the Inquisition's elven workers have gone missing.
Of course.
I had their backgrounds checked. They joined the Inquisition after fleeing the chaos in Kirkwall.
So they were Qunari.
I remember when Kirkwall was at its worst. Many of the city's elves converted to the Qun, trying to find a better life.
And the Qunari turned them into spies.
We can still do this!
The Inquisition stopped Corypheus and saved the world. We can't let an outside threat change who we are.
I fought to protect the Inquisition in this exalted council. And for what?
It's
so
okay,
we could
Josie.
And threatened those we claimed to protect?
It's okay, Josie!
Once we locate the spies.
This isn't about the spies! You hid the Qunari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right. Not what was politically convenient.
Do you know what this has cost us with Orlais and Ferelden? They are planning to dismantle us as we speak.
Should we just leave everybody to die then?
They are right.
Josie! And everything goes to hell again. This fucking thing! Don't worry about it.
It's fine. It's under control for now. But we don't have a lot of time. I need to get to the Darvarat.
I'm going to die.
Thank you, Inquisitor.
I'm so going to die.
Would you like us to inform the Exalted Council of the danger?
Inform them.
Yes. If we fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
Thank you, Lily.
Leliana, I can... No, your job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Alluvian, in case the Qunari attack the...
Shut up, Skype!
Make a watch over you.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die so hard. Can I save now? Good. Yes, we've gone over 100 hours in this game. Shush. Back into the Alluvion. Is the Alluvion killing me? Is the Alluvion reacting badly to the anchor? I'm assuming that's what's happening here. Okay, let's do this. This is going to get me killed, and they're going to disband the Inquisition. Great. Great.
Nightingale told us what happened with your hand.
Sorry.
I mean, Eliana isn't always right. She can't be. Please?
I love you, Sarah.
Whatever happens, I wouldn't trade the years we've had together for anything.
I'm gonna die!
I love you.
Fucking words.
Fucking words!
We do, and we fight until... I love you, and I get to keep something. You hear?
I'm sorry, Sarah!
Let's show all the tall people how it's
We're done.
One last time.
Stop talking
it's
about your stupid girlfriend.
It's been an honor to kick asses beside you all. Anon.
Whatever that means to you too, Bull. Anon. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Where am I going? Did I just go the wrong way completely? I think I did. Oops. I love you, Sarah! I love you, Bull! I love you, Beric! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I know I keep saying that, but you all know what's gonna happen. Okay, where am I going? Oh, it's that one! Oh, okay. It's that one down there, the one we've been trying to open this whole time. Let's do this. I wish I could bring the whole party for this. We shouldn't have just four people at the moment. Let's go.
Alright, everyone, get ready.
Let's do it. Aw, loading screen! And then loading screen! Come at me, bro. The Dover. We're in the heart of.
Get all these?
Seriously, that's a lot of Alluvions.
Studying Alluvions.
A lot of broken Alluvions.
The sooner we stop this invasion plan, the better.
Am I in the middle of the Kun? Oh God, I am. I am in the middle of the Kunari lands. Okay, let's do this. Hi, how you doing? Time to die. Da da da. I don't want to leave Sarah alone. That's not fair! Just like in Mass Effect 3, Shepard dies! Well, possibly dies. Everybody dies. All the bad stuff ever happens and people die. Please kill the Sada boss bull. Or Sarah, because Sarah's better at it than you because she has better weapons. Okay, what's this say? Alluvion studies. I can't read it. It's something about the Alluvions. Good to know. I probably need this. I'm assuming I need. Why do they have Balefire? That seems really weird to begin with. I'll be fine. Nothing!
We should hurry.
Don't worry about it, Sarah.
Here they come.
Detonate. Detonate everything! Oops. Sorry.
I wish I could say I'm surprised that Vitasala wants to murder everyone.
Yeah, it's kind of her thing, I guess.
We tell stories about how corrupt the South is. Who wouldn't want to kill the evil nobles and save the people?
Wow. Thanks, Bull. You're swell. I'm gonna go blow this up. I wanna blow it up. Why do they keep putting all of the Gatlock everywhere? Wait a minute. Wasn't Gatlock in Dragon Age 2? We met the guy who had these, like, black powder kegs or something? I'm assuming. Or at least this is the real stuff and his was the fake stuff. I don't know. I just remembered there being something called gunpowder in the second game. I love you, Sarah. I won't leave you, honey. I'll try not to die. If there's a way for me to not die, we're not going to die, okay? Okay? Good. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. You know what? No! Uh-oh. Beric, get up! Get up! Thank you. Just no.
That's quite the door.
Yeah. How do I do the thing? Gatehouse key. I got a key. Oh, never mind. I gotta go up here? Aha! Okay. Logs of the Devorah Gatekeeper. Why do they have it in English? Or, well, common or whatever more thing. Artifacts. They're from ruins. Please remind ages the old boss must be properly cataloged. Or the Terra boss wonder if it's not complaining about it. Guess deployed. Okay.
Is Trixie with all of them, and we're through.
Ah! Okay. Oh, I see what this is doing. Great! Another puzzle! Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, so there's the top one. That moves those two. Great! Another one of these gosh darn puzzles. I can go down. Okay, I just closed it. Great! Oh. Wait a minute. Okay, then I do that, and then this one should open it? Okay, and then the middle one. Aha! Success! That took way too long. Why would they have a puzzle door? That's a vault. I'm going into a vault. Oh, hi, how you doing? My name's Cyania, or Scarlet, or something like that. Where are you going? Where are you going, bruh? Where are you headed? Oh, he was headed to his friends, and so I could kill them all, getting them all in one place for me. Thank you very much. That was very kind of you. What's it say? I don't know. Something about new workers. I like blowing things up, so I'm gonna blow this up. Have fun! I regret nothing. Oof. Are we done? We are not! Now we are. Find a way to stop Dragon's Breath. Will do. They're very effective with their spies, the Kunari. Hi! Guys, I need your help. Just no. Just no! Boop. And that works. Oh. Apparently I need a key. Oh, wait a minute. No, I don't.
Stop hurting.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, honey. I can't. I'm not gonna die, Sarah, I promise. except I probably am totally going to die. Why? Okay, here we go. Miss Vitasala, I have something for you. That's a dragon.
Dragon's breath is an actual dragon?
Uh-oh. I don't speak your crazy moon language! Oh, hi! I understood none of that.
Hisrat, now, please! Vinekatas!
Not a chance.
Ma'am! Yeah! I'm Marina Dilfigas, guys, in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.